on, everybody. It's time to learn about shapes. Let's blast off on a space adventure. It's a shape space race. Let's go. What's the first shape to learn about? Triangles. How many sides do they have? One, two, three. Like a slice of pizza or a cone of ice cream. Triangles have three sides. Yeah, that's right. Blasting off on a space adventure. Shape, space, race. What's the next shape to learn about? Rectangles. How many sides do they have? One, two, three, four. Like a chocolate bar or your bedroom door. Rectangles have four sides. That's right. Blasting off on a space adventure. Shape, space, race. A square is a bit like a rectangle.
So what's the difference?
A square's sides are all the same length.
Ah!
Like the sides of dice or a cardboard box or brightly colored building blocks. A square has four equal sides. See? Blasting off on a space adventure. Shape, space, race. There's one more shape to learn about. Circles. How many sides do they have? None. Huh? Circles have no straight sides, like a ticking clock or the shape of your eyes. Circles have no straight sides. Blasting off on a space adventure. Shape, space, race. It's nearly time to blast off. Can you use the shapes to make a rocket? Here we go. Five, four, three, two, one. Blast off! Space adventure, shape, space, race. Blasting off on a space adventure, shape, space, race.